The GT by Citroën is a concept car that was born from a collaboration between Citroën and Gran Turismo. It drew much attention as soon as it was announced at the 2008 Paris Motor Show, and the avant-garde design by Citroën designer Takumi Yamamoto was highly praised. This super sports car came to life after numerous travels between Japan and France. Remade through Gran Turismo, it went from a show model to a running model in this GT by Citroën Road Car. The major difference is that while the concept car was an electric vehicle with a high power motor, this road car is a midship sports car powered by a V8 engine. The armor-like styling of the car is almost as is, and the slits formed on the body between the rounded inner body and linear outer cowling worked effectively to cool and dissipate heat from the car. The car was already well suited for a high-power large displacement engine by design. In addition, the replacement of the heavy, high-capacity drive battery with a smaller gasoline tank has made the car much lighter in weight. Because the engine room is not visible, completely covered by the rear cowl, it was relatively easy to secure rigidity at the rear end of the car and added to completing its super sport handling performance.